Negative thoughts are called negative thoughts because they are just thoughts. Unless you make them your reality, then that negative thought will never have a power over you. So kung ano mang negative thought ang iniisip nyo, you just have to bounce back and know the meaning of what a thought is. So kung puro ka negahan yung iniisip nyo, at inisip nyo that's the reality, wala, tatalunin ka talaga kayo ng kanegahan. Whereas kung iniisipin nyo na thoughts are just thoughts and they're just all here, unless you make them a reality, then that's the only time na kokontrolin kayo ng mga negative thoughts nyo. So pag may negative thoughts, isipin nyo lang na ano, it's all in the mind, magsiswitch ka to a positive thought. Ganon.